Again, we want to thank you guys for coming out. My team has been working very hard all year long. It's one of those things that there's a positive and negative with gymnastics. It's a lot of fun because it goes all year, unlike some of the other sports that just have a season. That also makes for a lot of work. And they've been pushing very hard this year. I'm excited about the show today, excited about what we're doing. There's a couple just very quick announcements. We do have concessions that are over here. I see quite a few have already been over there. In the corner, I have Janice Mitchell that is running the booster table. So if you are part of the sports booster, for parents that are interested, if you look on the wall, you can kind of see all the team pictures. They sell those team pictures, and they have t-shirts for both the girls' soccer team as well as for the Akron Flyers. So you can get all of your sports stuff there. Again, I want to thank you guys for coming out. I think we're going to go ahead and get started. So if you will bow your heads for prayer, then we're gonna start. Father God, thank you so much for a wonderful Sabbath. Here at GCA, it was outdoor Sabbath, a chance to go out into nature, to see your creation, and to be reminded of, just what a magnificent God you are that creates each and everything individually, and that includes each of the students that are about to perform today. You have given them their talents and their abilities and their personalities and everything that blends together into this show. And so as we go today, I just ask that you can bless them. As always, keep us safe above all else. Help us to have fun tonight, both the audience and the team. We love you. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. I would like to welcome you aboard to this 2017 GCA Acro Flight. We have a couple of brief instructions to ensure your safety. Please stow your belongings underneath your seat and keep the aisleways clear as flight attendants might be moving up and down the aisles. At this time, please silence your cell phones. We do not require you to put them in airplane mode, but then again, who really does that anyways? In the event of a crash, in the event of a crash, your seat can be used as a flotation device. In the event that oxygen masks drop from the ceiling, that'd be really weird, but if you're sitting with any small children or people like acting like small children, please secure yours first, then proceed to help the small child. There are three exits in this plane. Please take a moment to locate the one closest to you. Be aware that it might be behind you. If you'd like to purchase onboard concessions, please visit our booth just left of the stage. We have a wide variety of cuisines. Please take all your belongings with you when you leave. Anything left behind will be distributed evenly among the flight attendants. Please don't leave children or spouses, as they are difficult to distribute evenly. I'd like to remind you that it's not against federal law to clap, cheer, or whistle before, during, or after performances. Again, thank you for flying with us today, and now sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
All right. We're going to take a short little time here. We're going to go ahead and bring the house lights up. I've got a couple of people that I really want to recognize, starting with my seniors. Can I have all my seniors come out? You'll see that I have a fairly large group of seniors, so hopefully I have some great young talent planning to come try out next year. Okay? I say this every year, but you live and die with your seniors. The seniors set the tone for everything that you do in the year, and I really can't thank them enough. We've got plaques recognizing the senior leadership and what they've been able to do with us. Clint and Shannon are going to be passing them out, but let me call out our seniors here and so that you can kind of give them a recognition. We have Caleb Neal. Okay. Gabe Willis, Dylan Anderson, Caleb Holland, Cameron Reel, Gavin Libert, Marcos Burgos. Okay. Some of our other ones here, we have a little bit more to recognize. Starting with Isaac Overfield. Isaac has been one of our captains this year. We have guys and girls captains that do most of the planning and everything that we do here for Home Show. And I put it on my captains to completely plan both the guys and the girls routine, which is what we'll be performing after our intermission is over. We start with those. So all of them have done a fantastic job this year. You'll be impressed with their routine. So I appreciate them. Then I have the next ones, my next four here, starting with Dylan and Kylie and Emlyn and Aaron are all four-year seniors. That really deserves a lot of applause. That is 4 years of hard work and dedication. It shows something about them from the very beginning. It is tough sometimes to make the team as a freshman. And they did, and then have gone on to become great leaders with us. So I have Aaron Dix again with 4 years. Give her. Okay. And then my girls captains here, Emlyn and Kylie. And then Dylan is actually a two-year captain. He made captain as his junior year. So I want to thank all of them. And like I said, this would not be possible without you guys. So love you guys. We'll miss you next year. But you get to come back and help, right? All right, good job, guys. Okay. Oh, we got to recognize him anyways. I have one more senior who I think got hit and got a split here on his head. So they are treating him right now to stop the bleeding there. But that's Derek Cheshire. So everybody give Derek a good hand. Love you, Derek. Okay, I do have some others that I want to recognize as well. Several here that have just done amazing to help out. First, I want to start with our sponsors. There's a whole list of sponsors. We have them on the back of our shirts. They're on your programs. This is 10 years for me at GCA. It's kind of crazy. It is amazing to see how this program has grown, whether it's everything from trampolines to sound system to new mats, and all of that is really thanks to our sponsors and their incredible loyalty and generosity here. It would not be possible without you. I cannot thank you enough. My team cannot thank you enough. Like I said, I definitely want to, you take a look in our program, you can see the sponsors there. I definitely want to point that out for them. Couple other sponsors that have done some things specifically for Home Show. You'll see our banner here. Our theme this year has been Live United. It seems like our world many times is getting more and more divided. And our team text is there's no partiality with God. It's been one of the messages that we've been pushing within our team and also to the schools that we go to. I want to thank Brad Fisher and College Press for helping us with the banner there. So I really appreciate that. We have food and concessions over here. I know that Rick and Judy have been leading out over there. They're probably busy right now. But they are amazing parents and grandparents and people. They're just so involved here. They're incredible. As well as my student volunteers, I want to thank them as well. And then I do want to point out, you saw early on we did a mini tramp routine. I want to thank Glenn Walters, sitting on the corner here. His wife coaches with us. But that mini tramp is actually his. He just has let us use it, which I do appreciate. But one of our goals is to purchase a new mini tramp for us so that we will have our own. So after talking with the captains and the team, that is what the proceeds of all of our concessions, we're planning to put that towards a new mini tramp for next year. So there's a picture over there at the donation booth. If you would like to help out with that, we would, again, our success here is largely based on the sponsors. Booster Club, I mentioned Janice Mitchell. She's over there as well. She's been doing incredible work this year. This is the first year they've had a Booster Club, and that is not just with gymnastics, it's with all sports. She's been working with all the sports, trying to just build sports at GCA. I appreciate all of your work, and I want to make sure we point that out. So volunteer, appreciate Janice. And then two last ones, Randy Kelch up here. He does all the streaming and the sound for our school, and we appreciate him. He transfers his system from one event to the next, and I know how much work that is, and I want to thank him. And then Dwayne Kingery is running the sound and the lights for us. This is his third year doing this. Again, volunteering. Caleb Neal is here on the team. He's been helping, and it just helps make our show. So I really want to thank all of them. I hope I'm not missing anybody. I know that there are other people that have put a lot of effort into this show. If, I don't know, like I said, I hope I haven't missed anybody. My last ones I want to call out are my coaches. I have an incredible coaching staff here. I was just talking with Wally Fox about the fact that both of us at one time coached all by ourselves. Hey, coaches, come on out. Shannon, Beth, Clint, Travis. These people are incredible. They really are. Each one of them brings something to the table that I don't have. Each one of them has knowledge and expertise in the field and has been coaching for a long time. Clint and Shannon have been coaching here longer than I have. They go way back as long with Travis. Travis is actually kind of our medic back there, still working on Derek. He'll come out in a second. And then Beth and Glenn have been sponsors and supporters of mine pretty much since I started coaching. And with Emlyn on the team, Beth has been able to come down and put in a huge amount of time. They all volunteer their time. They don't get paid. It's incredible. I hope that you recognize the sacrifice and the effort that they put into it. And I know I recognize it. So I want to give them a little thank you and just let you know that I couldn't do this without you. We love you.
Okay, so we have put together a little gift for our coaches. Everybody's trying to be healthy this time of year, so we got you some fruit and some really dark chocolate and a little card from all of us, so that's for Clint. Oh, and Clint has a lot of coffee, because he likes coffee. Yeah, that's Shannon's. Okay, but then in Bogus's little basket here, we have a $75 gift card for Cirque du Soleil. We were gonna get you tickets, but we didn't wanna have a date that you couldn't go to, so it's fine. And $50 to Cheesecake Factory, so you can take your wife on a date.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks.
She ran off with my mic. We are going to take a short intermission right here. Again, I want to remind you that all the food sales are helping us with that mini tramp, so anything that you can do there would be appreciated. We're going to take 10 minutes, and then we will finish our show. So restrooms in the lobby and to the right and left. Thank you.
نگاہیں نشتر یہ ہوت کوثر میری آغوش میں ہوش بھی بے ہوش ہوگا
ایسی نظر سے دیکھا اس ظالم نے چوک پر ہم نے کلیجا رکھ دیا چاقو کی نوک پر
اور لڑکے کہاں سے آیا ہے رے تو پیارا ہے شکل سے عقل کا مارا ہے رے تو لڑکے اور لڑکے کہاں سے آیا ہے رے تو پیارا ہے شکل سے عقل کا مارا ہے رے تو
ہاں جل گئی ہاں جل گئی میری باتوں سے تو جل گئی ہاں کھل گئی تجھے کھل گئی میری بے پرواہی کھل گئی وہ تروا تو کس کھیت کی مولی
ٹی وی پہ بریکنگ نیوز آئے نا میرا گاگرا ہے بغداد سے لے کے دلی باگرا ٹی وی پہ بریکنگ نیوز آئے نا میرا گاگرا ہے بغداد سے لے کے دلی باگرا
In the beginning, God created harmony, peace, love, freedom, and an eternal unity. His human likeness dwelled not just in the beauty of his creation, but they basked in the gentle love of his companionship. Complete happiness permeated the air as they were daily introduced to the vast evidence of his thoughtful and intentional love. But humanity chose to betray the only restrictive request made by their loving Creator, a request which would only prevent them from ever knowing and experiencing the deep, unspeakable pain of sin. Instantly, everything changed. The thrill and excitement of their choice was quickly replaced by a feeling of separation and fear. When they heard his voice, they ran. But compelled by his love for his creation, he pursued them. Though God's love for humanity had not changed, they must now begin their family outside the gates of the garden. Not long after their eviction from the garden, the selfishness and pride of sin began to divide the unity established by God. The feelings of jealousy and resentment filled man with rage, ending the life of his brother. The wickedness of humanity's heart grew so severe that the pain, the hurt, and the violation broke the very heart of God. His loving hand was forced by the choice of humanity to take action against the ones he dearly loves. Even though God saved his humanity, the hearts of men grew enamored by the sweet fragrance of their self-sufficiency and drunk on their pride. As they built higher and higher, they marveled in the skill and craftsmanship of their own creation. The wickedness of humanity once again forced the loving hand of God to take action. The division of humanity has been the cause of many wars against each other, bringing death upon the face of the earth. The ethnocentric division of humanity has been the genesis of mass genocide and ethnic cleansing, targeting even the most innocent of humanity. Racial division has caused the horrendous mistreatment and death of so many. The selfishness and pride causes the hearts of humanity to grow cold to the struggles of others and blind to their pain. Just like God lovingly sought out his precious human creation in the garden, he seeks your heart today. Through gentle, unconditional love, he is calling your name. Only the blood of Jesus can bring healing and unity to this fractured and broken world. Regardless of the human classifications of division, we are all brothers and sisters, united together with our Heavenly Father in an eternal family. Romans 2:11 says, "For there is no partiality with God." In the beginning, God created harmony, peace, love, freedom, and an eternal unity.
All right. It is our tradition here that if as we get to the end of our show, we want to pay tribute to those that have built this program and gotten us to where we are. So if you have ever been at any point on GCA's gymnastics team, we'd like you to come up and join us for our final prayer. So come on in. Hey, in close. Actually, no, circle up. We'll circle. We end each one of our practices with our arms around each other. Hey, let everybody in. Bow your heads, please. Father God, it is awesome to stand in this circle with people from this team, people from past teams, people that care about this school and care about you, and to be able to do a show with that message of living united. We can stand here, arms around each other, united on the mats, and our prayer, Lord, is that our world can be united like that. We love you. Thank you for a great time tonight. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, we want to thank you for coming out tonight. For my Acroflyers, take a little bit of time to say hi to your friends, and then we got to take everything down tonight. If any of you want to stick around and help us clean up.